Well, there's a great deal of anticipation now because Sedic is prowling in the background, waiting to select his hammer and then take his place in the circle. Sedic, like Yuri Tam, both coached by Anatoly Bondarchuk, who of course was a great thrower himself, gold medalist in Munich in 1972 and bronze medalist in Montreal in 1976.
Bondarchuk, a short, squat man. And it's interesting that Sedic hasn't got great muscular definition. I don't mean by that he's not still a three-shredded wheat man. He is. He's not a tree trunk of a fella with great bulging biceps. But he's a very, very smooth technician indeed.
In third place at the moment, 80 metres and 95. And 96, I should say. Only measured, of course, in even numbers. So the oh, he really is fast, and he got hold of that one, and that is well over what, 82-83, and that certainly would put him in second place, I would think. Tam has 81-16 in second place at the moment, and the twice Olympic champion in 76, champion in 80. And 83 metres and 62 centimetres, and that puts him firmly entrenched in second place.